I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to convert a PDF to a PNG file for free using the PDFgear application. Converting a PDF file to a PNG file can be useful for easier sharing of documents, embedding a PDF on a website, or for security reasons if you want to take extra precautions to prevent the content in your PDF from being copied. And to be clear, PDFgear is safe, free, and incredibly intuitive to use. I'll put a link that you can use to download PDFgear in the description and pinned comment associated with this video. Step 1. Download and install the PDFgear application on your computer if you don't have the software already. Again, I'll include the link you can use to download PDFgear in the description and pinned comment for this video. You'll land on the PDFgear home screen. Step 2. Click All Tools in the menu toward the top of this screen. All of the individual features available in PDFgear will be displayed. Step 3. Click PDF to PNG. The associated window opens. Step 4. Click Add File. A dialog box is shown. Step 5. Click to select the PDF file that you want to convert to a PNG file and then click Open. You'll see that PDF file included in your list of files to convert. Step 6. Review the output path and make sure it's set to the location you want to output your PNG file to. Step 7. Click Convert. A message will be displayed letting you know that the conversion was successful. Click the folder icon associated with that file to open the folder containing your outputted PNG file. This is where you'll see your PDF files that have been converted to PNG files. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.